female driver, probably in her 40s, driving westbound on Tyler Run Road. The tree looked like it was a dead tree, fell into her car as she was going, as she was traveling. Approximately about a 10-foot section of it went through the passenger side window of the front windshield, came across and struck her in her left thigh area. And she had major lacerations and cuts and bruises.
Was she the only one in the vehicle?
She was the only one in the vehicle.
Anybody please get Helen complete back here?
Officers were here within 2 minutes, and other agencies were here not too long after that. Got here pretty quick.